Hello, I am Dr. Satish Babu, Senior Consultant, ENT Head and Neck Surgeon, working with the Apollo Hospitals, Bangalore. A foul odor and bad taste in the mouth, along with the dryness, commonly happens when the person breathes through the mouth predominantly, especially in sleep. That means the person is already having a bit of nasal block. Daytimes, this nasal block may not be very significant. But in the night, when there is a lot more of oxygen demand, then automatically the mouth opens up, allowing much more air to come in and oxygen to be delivered to the body. And this movement, the movement of air in the mouth and throat region, dries up the mouth and throat very easily. So the dryness leads to the nerve endings being disturbed, where they don't function as well as well-moist normal skin. Right, this leads to a bit of bad taste, some burning sensation, all these symptoms, and scratchy sensation in the throat, leading to some hacking or clearing the throat regularly, cough and all these things. Right, a foul smell inside the nose, if the person perceives a foul smell inside the nose along with these symptoms, then it definitely has to be investigated, where you have to look at the origin of the foul smell. Most probably some sinus block, some pus formation somewhere, and it has to be looked at and treated it appropriately. And if you treat the cause of the foul smell, most of the times the nose also opens up, the person goes back to proper nose breathing regularly, and all this dryness in the throat, bad taste, foul smell, all these will disappear.